All right, guys and gals, gonna jump into Hadean tactics here. Sorry if I'm a little under the weather. I wasn't feeling too well when I got home from work, so Oh, it has an update. Lovely. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So, in my content drop from today, I got to the second layer after beating the boss, and that's where we're picking it up from. I got four people in my party. Obviously myself. Try this out. Oh, I get a hero upgrade. Nice, 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 nice. Good. Good. Kinda like that, or this one. Huh, I actually like that one. Which way to go? I'm gonna go this way. So I'm not sure exactly how the gargoyle acts. Pretty sure it's melee. I know this is ranged. Bring them all together. Like it. I like it. I'll do that. Great. Fracture. Hey, Chris. Ah, I messed up. Shoot. Worked out nicely, but I didn't want to do There. Who's low on health? Heal my hero. Shield. No, I fixed the bot. Bot should be good now. I got the caps thing taken away. If people kept saying caps and they were getting kicked and whatnot. Hey, least. I'm gonna go this way. We're gonna upgrade yet again. Poison. That'd be max level. I like that idea. You suddenly find yourself encased in a glass booth, surrounded by a cheering audience. A charismatic suit-clad demon is talking to them. You can't hear anything from where you are. The demon host turns to you and says something, probably a question from the look in his face. The audience is on the edge of their seat. You don't know the question. What do you answer? I'm gonna go with that. Oh, Mephisto. Yeah. In the distance, a goblin in a black suit calls to you. Yeah, I remember this one. I read this one already. Nah, I'm not doing it. And then let's go left. Another upgrade. There we go. Go this way. Shield there. A little bit of might. And more might. Ooh. Shield him. Over there. Nah, I feel like if I do it this way. Might be in for it here. Uh-oh. Almost lost a guy. I think he's screwed at this point. Worked the way I wanted it to. Wow. This just got like really hard all of a sudden. Thank you. That was brutal. Now I'm stuck here. Can't lose my hero here. Oh man. It's getting harder and harder, I'll tell you that. All right, this should heal me. Yes, heal. Heck yeah. Some health. That's wise to do whenever I get it to actually do that. Nice. Little armor break. Damn. I like it. He's cornered. Thank you. Gotta go with him. Really trying to get me to like totally lose is what feels like is happening here. Hey, Da Vinci, what's up, man? This is bad. This is real bad. Super, super bad. Gargoyle almost went down. Jeez. Good try. Wow, that didn't even work. Boy, it's getting tough. It's getting real tough out here in these streets. Ah, I like that. How did, Valheim go today, Da Vinci? Any fun stuff going on? I'm gonna go with the easy route. Yeah, it looks really easy. Yeah, he died. That was quick. Nice. That's good. my freaking... I'm, like, super stuffed up right now. I don't know what the hell's going on. Allergies, maybe? I don't know. Work, what's that? Did they respawn my Draugr against me? Because I don't remember that being there. First aid, I needed that. Get the gargoyle a little health. Fracture him. There we go. Every 7 cards drawn, a random ally unit gains 150 might. Okay. Take it. Alright, going into this last boss fight with a full health stack here. Wow, they got some health. Oh geez, on my range. Get off my range! Son of a bee. Dude, oh my god, I got problems. Probably gonna lose my org. Yep, org got toast. Wow. How are you supposed to win this one? Holy crap. Blazes. Yeah, that's a wrap. That is a wrap. What? That escalated quick on the last map. That was insane. Myself. You're an old man, Chris. Great's a clone. Yeah, that could maybe work. I hear what the other option was for the tent. Oh yeah, card upgrade. Oh, it's for the card. I think I need to go with that. Get a little gold card action. Three burdens, useless cards. Huh. Feeling ballsy. I'm gonna take the three burdens. What's the worst that could happen, right? Oh, okay. Oh, see, he is ranged. Okay, that's where I was screwing up. I was wondering why he was, like, so squishy. Bye. Nice. Bump, 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 bump. Left or right, left or right, left or right. I'm gonna go left. Hmm. On this way. Ooh, that's worth gold. Kill it. Kill it. About to go for a hit. Ah. Yeah, you know what I had for the first time today, Chris? I had that, you ever try that Coca-Cola coffee? Yeah, that stuff's actually amazing. Like, I was surprised. Let's just put it that way. Yeah, see, I knew this was a shot. Got all this money for a reason. So I could hire a level 2 gargoyle here. A level 1 dueler draugr. Or a level 0, and I can... Because draugrs and dueler draugrs are different. I could also buy a relic. I think. Haha, I knew I could remove these. I'll try that out. I'm gonna go with the silver one. See what the dueler draugr goes. Okay, spend. I don't have any money. Would have taken a kiss though. Would have taken one. Ow! I like that dueler draugr there, that little two-hander. How do you get a copy? Got some different cards here. Now I get to pick what I want to do with this guy. So, quicker attack rate, more damage, more deeps, definitely. Going deeps all day. Yeah, I like this game. I was looking at it for a little while and I thought it was pretty spiffy. It's kind of like, you ever played Tainted Grail before, Da Vinci? Kind of like the same idea of it, like you do runs, they're different every time, you know, that kind of thing. You ever played Tainted Grail? That's actually a pretty crazy game. If you like something like this, but it's more elaborately, the graphics are different, the battles aren't automatic, you actually control your character and stuff, but... Bone break all day. Oh, I got a little boss fight here, a little mini boss. If I remember correctly, he's gonna dive back here. At least I thought he did, but I guess not. I remember that fight right. This karma card's awesome. Honestly. I can keep drawing this card every time, like, that's amazing. So, Da Vinci, you gonna be there on Saturday? For the community stream? Well, tomorrow, actually, not Saturday. It's called tomorrow. That's nice, I'll take that. I think I'm gonna need the health. Wish I could go backwards. That. Karma. Armor break. Dagger throw. Same time, 7 o'clock. And it'll just go till whenever we decide we've had enough. Maybe pull an all-nighter, you know? Might break out the Belvedere. I like this shield I'm getting. These are going pretty swell right now. Chris, you got it. You could hang. You could hang. Ooh. Always open invite. Definitely. Upgrade. Alright, let's see if I can actually complete this one this time. That'd be great. Hey Mar, what's up, dude? Dude, those shroom emojis are awesome. I need to get some, I don't even know if I need custom ones. Those things are pretty cool. What did you think about the new banner and stuff, the new logo? I think I might have overpaid for them, but they still came out pretty decent in my opinion. I'm gonna go to the question marks. Oh man! Oh wait, I can still do it. Okay, phew. When you're both level zero, so it's not like it's crazy. I got no options with this one. I could make them all come to him. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Sorry if I'm not talking a whole lot. I'm really out of it. Just don't like disappointing. I said I was gonna stream, and I'm supposed to stream. I'm streaming. Not for 2 seconds. You throw. Huh. Actually, it might be good with the automatic stuff I got going on. I have to keep switching them out. They're weak! They got the gold. Lame. Ooh, they stunned my guy. Take it. Yeah, let's see what we got here. No, I'm good. No, I'm gonna keep my money. I haven't done that one yet, and I don't know what to do there. I need to upgrade. Need to upgrade one of these fellas here. And I picked the right one. I'm gonna make more of a tank out of the one. Ooh. Ooh, I like it. Oh wow, I give him 400 shield. I didn't realize he got one automatically. Wasn't paying attention. I didn't do what the heck. I'm gonna lose my one dude. Wow, I got karma again. Now I'm gonna go stun though. Even though I think that card is like OP as hell. What is this? I don't know what this is. What is this? I don't know what a warg is either. I'm gonna go with the warg though. Try the warg out. Should be nice. Ah, that's the war. Split a little bit. Well, I know what it is for real, Chris. I meant in the game. I don't know what it does. I never had one yet. Chris dropping some literal knowledge on me here. Whoa. 519 damage. Holy crap. They gain health when they're on the bench. What is this? The hell is this? Mean I mean, that's what I figured it was gonna do, but like what message? guess it doesn't really matter which way I go. I know I did the taunt thing, but I didn't think it was going to hurt that bad. Apparently it hurt a lot. Trying to get him to eat some damage, but apparently it was a bad idea. I understand. Let's see here. Flame Wolf, okay. 4. Slime. Try it out, see if I can get that. I'm gonna remove. Should I go with the slime too? I'm gonna try it. I mean, maybe it'll help. I gotta kind of limp it to the tent here so I can rest easy. Stack all of them over there. Oh! There we go, a little taunt. Aha! Try out the slime. that one. Everyone's got pretty decent shield on them. My Inquisitor took a beat down that time around. I think this is beneficial now with the Flame Wolf. Definitely not going towards the boss here. I think that's a bad idea. An easy fight. Yeah, he didn't take that much damage. Like it. Ooh, that's nice. All right, obviously we're gonna heal. Oh, they have to be in your party. Oh, damn it. Damn it. No, I'm screwed. I needed that. I'm gonna take my chances, I guess. Damn. Yeah. They made this one easier. There's no trolls this time. Alright, so I'm gonna pop the Mediate. Hope for the Flame Wolf. He's got a big shield. Put a big shield on him. He's gonna have three rats on him. Ah, see, the gargoyle. It went right to the gargoyle. Hang in there, gargoyle. Hang. Oh, you got a good shield this time. Nice, okay. Not enough, though. Put the pet slime out there. Fracture all of them. Hold in there, gargoyle. Hang in there. Oh, he went down. I think I might have this one. Those slimes are crazy. Look at that. I got three slimes out there just spitting. Nice. Let's see what the is. We get another party slot. I'll go with that. I think four is enough. I don't need a fifth one. Upgrade again. That's the gargoyle. I want the warg. More health or more damage. Take that option. Third circle. Lilith. Oh, wow. Okay. Fair enough. I'm gonna go this way so I can get to a shop. Wasn't expecting that. Dude, this is gonna be tough if they're gonna give me all this kind of stuff the whole time. Prints are getting pretty brutal. Alright. So Hey Ryan, how's it going, man? Think I'm gonna remove this last burden I got. I don't have to worry about it. And then I'll go with Absorb Impact. Best way to go. Let's go with open up with a little holy water. Getting tough, man. I need to put a shield here. Yeah, I had ended up dying on that second level I got to at the end of that first video. So then I have to start to run over. So this is the third circle. I think it's the final circle, actually. It's an early access game, so it's not, the full thing yet. Oh yeah, that's right. That could be good. And then we're gonna stun that guy. And let's see. Nice. That. I don't know if I want any more cards. Have enough. What's up, Booster? Upgrade. Feel like the fracture was good there. I don't feel confident in that in a boss fight right now. But yeah, because if I lose, I'm doomed for a while. Gotta go this way. Shit. Should have went for the freaking boss at this point. Dang. Stun that one. Armor that one. Due to flank there. Thank you. Ooh, Draugr's hanging in there, barely. Oh, crap. Draugr's gonna die. That at the same time. Terrible. It's getting tough, man. It's getting real tough. Was that just for next fight or what? I feel like I should go this way. I don't really have any money to spend in the store though. And face off there. These things clone back here. That's gonna be great. Look at all those slimes back there. Oh my goodness. An epic combo. That was an epic combo. All right, we need to rest. Thank you. Probably forgot to do that again. Screwed up. Should I heal or upgrade a card at this point? Gotta be ballsy. Oh, it just lowers the cost. Heck yeah. Okay. I wonder if I got this. Like, I like my synergy right now. I think I might have this. Take that one. Need to get him out of there, though. Alright, good. Everyone's healed. Should be the final boss, I think, of the whole early access here. Looks good. I like her. Okay. On. I hope so, Ryan. I really do. Oh, here's the slimes multiplying again. Here we go. My Inquisitor is almost dead. Not bad. Just her left, right? Sure. I think that's the end of the game. Yes, it is. So after you do it, Yeah, it's just like Tainted Grail, so it gets harder and harder every time you complete a run. And eventually they're going to have more characters. You ever play Tainted Grail, Ryan? No? Maybe? It's an epic. Melee. Going with it. This is very similar to the way that Tainted Grail works. Except Tainted Grail's got a little bit better graphics. Go a different build. But before I do that, I'm gonna show you some Tainted Grail real quick. Should have it installed on this bad boy. I just have to go to my Steam. Can I edit my stream name while I'm in here? This is, I'm changing it up right now. Okay. I have Card Hunter as well. I played it a few years ago. I haven't been on it since then, really. I did install it again. I was thinking that maybe we could do something with it. Excuse me. Sir, I think I'm getting a cold. Lovely. I'm gonna start a new playthrough. So, you got a bunch of different characters on here. Pathfinder, Weird Hunter, Berserker, Blood Mage, Summoner, and then the newest one, which is the Necromancer over here. My favorite one is probably Weird Hunter. So I'll show you that one. I'm on Corruption level 4. As you can see, same exact concept. See? Corruption number 4. It gets harder every playthrough. Games for tomorrow, I know we're doing Risk. That's about the most I know. I don't know, Monopoly's kind of up in the air. I was fine all day, and then towards the end of my shift at work, I started getting, like, all achy. Like, kind of achy. And if you saw my Discord, I posted that the stream might be a little late or not happen at all, and I ended up sucking it up and just powering through it. So... but yeah, obviously, a lot of different graphics. So, the way this works... is, I gotta remember... how you... This is different. Ask for more healing upgrade. Seamstress, that's to change your look, I think.
You did a good job gathering all these pieces together, but we need to do more before they turn into a real village. We need to join them.
I played this game when I had hair like that. I no longer have hair like this though, it's shaved off. But I had a little man bun going. Yep, that was me. Yeah, we'll stick with it. No facial hair. I think you gotta stick with the rate. Oh, you changed the colors now? Oh, sick. New. Red. And you pick the gear too. Why, Chris? What's wrong? Been a while since I've been on here, so I'm just trying to figure out
trinkets, charms.
So what does a scientist do? Under construction, okay. I did have a man bun, bro. Yeah, I went through some stuff.
Ah, good to see you. Need a candle or two?
No, not at the moment, but I will soon. All right, so let's venture out there, shall we? So, this is called the Weird. This is Tainted Grail. I can't go that way. Which way is the one that's unlocked right now? There's only one way you can go. I just wasted a candle because I thought that was the right way. Not that way either. This way, okay. I just wasted a candle for no reason. Sweet. So you have to keep lighting these candles. That way you can see what's going on. So here, anyway, this is what happens. They did some updates to this that I am unfamiliar with. Like, this was, this, I don't know what that is. How much, what do I get? Free energy. Okay, I'll use broad reach. Shows above your head, their head, what damage you're gonna take. So this one, they're gonna hit for 2 times each, for between 5 and 6 damage. So I want to block one of them, and then I'm gonna come in with a overhead swing on that one. Now I'm gonna end my turn. Okay, so you get one block automatically when it goes into discard. I don't see myself with a block though. Or do I get it next turn? Okay. Then after the battle, you get to pick a new card, just like the other one. Or you can skip. A new passive skill, add cleave to the ultimate ability. I have not. Doesn't even really sound familiar, honestly, to me. Then you have loot, which reduce armor. If you put it in the way, you have 3 slots for weapon, you can unlock 2 later. 3 slots for armor. So if you put it in the weapon slot, it reduces armor of all enemies by 10. Or if you put it in the armor slot, you gain 50 HP. I'm gonna gain the 50 HP right now. And then when you're out in the weirdness, come across weird stuff. So I'm gonna get hit once for 5 to 9, and then this one's gonna prepare an attack, I think is what that is. I wanna keep doing this so I could stun that one so I don't take the hit. Small strikes, and then I'm going to attack normally there. And I'm gonna end my turn. That one's gonna heal. This one's just going freaking crazy. That's good. Now they got shields too. He redirected it. Oh, so he has a redirect skill. That's what he did last turn then. What in the hell just happened? I'm probably screwed. They're all redirecting. I'm probably dead this turn. Unless I do that. Could always use the Nod Foot here soon. That's all that did. Oh my god. Wow, this game got hard. Take me back to town, jeez. Holy crap. Where's the seamstress at? Actually, let me stop here. I have any money? I got nothing going on here. Where is she? Fix my body. Can you heal me? Isn't it you? No. It was a lost soul.
Lay your head here, and don't worry.
Okay. It only works one time per run, by the way, so I've already used my heal. Thank God, I finally critted. There we go. Some easy fights here. Pain attack. Double pain. Like whirlwind. Oh, just wait till I actually get to a boss, and there's voiceovers and stuff in it. Well, you already kind of heard one. So, this dude heals. This one hurts me. We'll go... Whirlwind. Broad reach. Attack. Nice. Whoa, 28. I didn't know that thing was a little powerful over there. Shoot. They split, as you can tell. Starting to roll now. We're starting to roll. What does this one do? Is that better than this one? Yeah, I'd rather have this. How does the... What the hell? How'd that map get up there like that? Why is that on my screen right now? Oh, nice. I'm going to look for candles, and this is what I found. Beautiful. I'd be taking some damage here, probably. Stun. Yeah, what? I don't even know how that got there. I don't even know how to get rid of it. To be honest with you. Take a hit there, block it. So we're here healing and stuff. That's the game. That's not me. I don't have anything playing. So this will do 14 to 20 damage for right now. Do you want me to turn it up? Is that better? First deal, one hit. Heck yeah, that's a good one. I like that. Ah, I thought that was the same one. Oh, I got candles. Nice. Okay. How do I get this off? What is the story with this map right now? There must be a bug or something. Okay. What is happening? Why is this on my screen like this? I didn't even hit any buttons. Show map tab. Ah, I might have tapped out. Is that what happened? Yep, there it is. When in doubt, look at the controls. I actually like this camera angle better.
It's a mystery why these...
Nah, I actually like this better so I can see what I'm doing. Oh, God. Glad I looked before I jumped into that. Me and my 35 health here. We're okay for right now. Oh, I like it. Ooh, that's nice. I like. Ooh, yeah. And we're gonna block that one because I won't take any damage.
Oh, yeah, that's right. What happened? What? You got nothing.
Some good stuff here. What we got? New one. Scarf plate. Oh, every point of unused energy. I'm never gonna use that. That could be nice. That's right, I don't have any food. Sorry, Mr. Fat Knight. Well, here goes nothing. I'm gonna have to pull off some miracle here because I got no health. I can't heal anymore. This is probably a bad idea. This is a terrible idea. I am so screwed right now. So done. dead next turn. So doomed. I had one. There you go. Yeah, it wasn't a good idea, Ryan. Definitely wasn't. One elf. Unbelievable. Thank you. Oh, this is a random house. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just redirected crap. God dang. There we go, another level. Sweet. Oh, that's beautiful. Use that right away. Nice, I can level this one up. So we go back for that treasure. Oh, just that dang kid. Yeah. I don't have any candles either. Oh, that's a lot of replayability for sure. Alright, let's try this again. This is how I'm gonna finish the stream because I am sleepy. Alright. Stun a lot of them. Stunned all of them, except him. I can still stun him. Ooh. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna try this. Nice. Finish him. Oh, it didn't kill him? What? Multiplies the card effect, but okay. Oh, I didn't know it was that cute. Oh, you stream with Thurston? Alright, we'll do this as the final thing. This is a legendary encounter over here. I have no health. Hope I get good draws. Directed to. Oh yeah, Viking themes, that's what sold me. I guess I'd like to redirect everything. Can I kill this guy or what?
Screw.
It's getting pretty dicey right now. It's probably over. Because I can't block all that. I knew that was gonna happen. There you go. It's all over. Alright, guys. I'll catch you tomorrow for our community Saturday night. So, get ready for Risk, Ryan. You better be ready.
Bring in the whooping.
I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night.